camp, honey. Just talk to a spiritual. You're able to use that. Who has the K2 meters? Feet. Okay, so this person was at camp. They got dirty feet. Okay. Spirits, we want you to know that you can actually light up these lights if you're here. That is, it says Frank. Frank here. Does anybody here know a Frank in spirit? Frank, does anybody here know you? Do you live up here at the hotel? Can you tell us?
Could it be Spike?
It's somebody that didn't grow properly because they broke something. Who's Spike?
He's my cousin. He committed suicide.
Okay. Can you give me an age?
I'm not sure. Late 20s, early 30s.
Okay. Do you know if he had an issue as a child where he broke something?
No.
Okay. We need a name. Can you please give us your name? As you can see, there's a lot of energy coming through. You can see the different... I hope everybody here can see the different lights are coming through.
Bar.
Are you hanging out at the bar? You're supposed to be in here. This is where the group, paranormal group is. Come back. There's a Jonathan that is in this room. He's been in here for many years. If you look on our Diane Spiritlight webpage, you'll see I was in there taking a shower, and it's actually got a sit-down place, kind of like if you were handicapped. And I got out of the bathtub on the shower, and hi was written backwards on the steam on the mirror. And I was like, okay, hello, because I do this, so this doesn't scare me. I was like, hi, who's here? And I was like, by the way, you're not allowed to be in here. I'm taking a shower. And then next thing you know, I came out, I took a picture, and I got an orb coming out of the bathroom, but I also got a picture of him sitting down in the shower. So he was basically sitting in the shower while I was taking the shower. So the answer to that question in everybody's mind is yes. Some of them do like to watch us, so it is good to tell them what their perimeters and boundaries are. Charles Dickens type books. I mean, this person is very, very intelligent, very educationally minded, philosophy, that sort of thing. I think he hated losing all that medication and all the stuff. He got very sane.
Did someone just say hey? You know?
K or hey?
So I just heard like a little girl's voice.
Probably Cassie. She was down here. She locked me out of the room earlier. She was being bad.
What's going on?
I don't know. It's stuttering. Oh my God. It's like an overpowering amount of energy. Let me turn it off and turn it back on.
Where are...
Oh, look. Now we're getting lights in the K2. Is that you? Is that you playing with the machine? Can y'all see the lights lighting up?
Yes.
Okay.
He was saying something like, we're here, we're here, we're here. It was very strange. I've never heard it do that.
And we've been using this for years.
Never.